checking out the other three bedrooms and two baths upstairs. They head out back.
Get the door.
Yikes. It's like a completely steep backyard.
That drops off pretty soon.
Yeah. There's no pool going in here. I mean, I love the fence for the dogs. That's nice.
Only keep in mind, it is $25,000 lower than your cat price. So.
Right.
Okay, well, let's head back inside. Okay, now that we've seen the whole house, how do you guys feel?
Well, tell you what, for one thing, this house is great price. I mean, you get a lot of money. It's way bigger inside than it seems like it's going to be. It's
$535 a square foot. It's a great price.
It's a good price. I mean, there's a lot of details that are about it, too. It's a great house.
That yard is going to be a little tricky.
Definitely.
You can get it away from him.
That really drops off. That's a big negative.
Get your square back from that robot.
Those are things that are pretty big negatives for us.
Go on. Get it, Max.
Yeah.
You chicken shit. Go get it.
Is there a catch?
Yeah,
good.
That can really add up, too.
Stay tuned.
Take it from him.
You're invited to grab the wheel and drive to make a difference. This summer.
Take it from him. Get your tour. Aw, that's no fair. You're supposed to go take a war with him. Bye, Max.